right now as I speak, there are five, I think there are four or five invites from the Prime Minister to participate in designing logos and so on and so forth for the new programs. And anybody can participate, design logo, give a punchline, tagline, you can win 50,000. Please, please use this. It, you know, unless you understand this, you will not understand Digital India. Spend some, take some time and navigate this and participate. Get involved. In addition to that, get involved in also this. It's very important. What did, who is in the news nowadays? Is something wrong? Who is in the news nowadays? Yeah, so today he was supposed to meet the Prime Minister. I don't know whether he has met or not. But here is an interesting comment he made. He said, more than 85% of the people live within the range of an existing network. And for those people, the problem of connectivity is economic. But the biggest set of barriers is social. And I think he, you know, very, in a very, very simplistic manner, he has understood the problem. And I think this is the root of the problem. And when we talk of mobile banking and other things, we need to keep this at the back of our mind. So with this, you know, we will kick off the discussion. It's not necessary that each question, I have four rounds and four questions. I put together the questions based on my understanding of things. Not necessarily the panel will agree, but and we can take it by, you know, play it by the ear. And I'm not going to ask each question to every panel member. Maybe two questions to two set of people, another two questions to another two set of people. So let's start with the challenges in the banking sector. I think I didn't. Indranil. So, Indranil, let me start with you. You know, if you look at banking as it is today, what are the top three or four challenges which come to your mind?
Hello. Hi, good evening. This I have to answer as a, I'm not from the banking fraternity.
That's better. Because the bankers know they have all the answers.
Yeah. So, as I understand, so today the banks as they are perceived as, is somewhere some big things happen. I'm talking about common grassroots people who live in the rural India or even in the urban India slums who do not have access to these banks, and they are also sometimes afraid to approach these people. So number one is that the problem with the banks now, the first in hand is they have to address this mental block of these customers, the future customers, which they partly done by relaxing the KYC norms and also driving the financial inclusion program. So that is one of the biggest things. If we are able to unlock this bottom of the pyramid base, which is a fairly huge chunk of customers, then the questions of profitability, questions of all those things will also fall in place over a period of time. It is like first, who takes the first step to there? That's my understanding of the current situation. It's whether profit first or whether driving this financial inclusion program, that's the thing.
Yeah. So, you know, I'll come to you, the technology guy, later on, but let me come to this end. Sir, what do you think are the challenges of the banking as we see, the traditional banking?
Friends, may okay. Sir, permission chahta hu, main Hindi mein baat karne ki? Yes, okay. Friends, pehle banking ke baare mein, traditional or formal banking. तो ट्रेडिशनल वे जो है हमारा ट्रांजैक्शन का वो ट्रेडिशनल वे कैश रहा है और फॉर्मल जो है वो बैंकिंग में कन्वर्ट हुआ है. अभी ट्रेडिशनल वे से बैंकिंग और फॉर्मल वे से बैंकिंग, ये जो दो डिफरेंस है, ये डिफरेंस ही इंडिया और भारत में जुटे हुए हैं. भारत जो है वो ट्रेडिशनल वे से बैंकिंग कर रहा है, इंडिया जो है वो फॉर्मल वे से बैंकिंग कर रहा है। ये फॉर्मल वे जोड़ना है ट्रेडिशनल वे को, उसी लिए ही मीडिया है टेक्नोलॉजी। टेक्नोलॉजी के सिवा कोई और जरिया नहीं है एक दूसरे के साथ जोड़ने का। केवाईसी का डर सभी को है, टेलीकॉम इंडस्ट्री को केवाईसी का डर है, बैंकिंग इंडस्ट्री को केवाईसी का डर है, वैसा ही पासपोर्ट अथॉरिटी को डर है। ये केवाईसी एक जगह पे लाया नंदन नीलकेनी ने, उसी के लिए जो पहले पैनल ने भी उसका जिक्र किया है, फिर से उसी का जिक्र का दोहरा रहा हूँ कि थैंक्स वही को, आधार को। और जो आधार में क्या है, बायोमेट्रिक जो ऑथेंटिकेशन है केवाईसी का, वो एक ने ट्रांजैक्शन किया तो दूसरे ने उसको ऑथेंटिकेट करना है, तो दूसरा कौन, यही है खुद का खुद बायोमेट्रिक इंफॉर्मेशन जो आधार से साथ जुड़ी हुई है। बैंक यही चैनल को, यही चैलेंज को बैंकिंग में तब्दील करना है, यही चैलेंज है मेन भारत को जोड़ने का, ये मुझे लग रहा है।
थैंक यू। यस सर।